Let's go and find this man, Bora. He is a student at Stark High School and plans to attend Ohio State University and get a master's in architecture. Tanner has played hockey for 5 years, and his favorite memories are playing with all the guys on the team and those in the past, and enjoys seeing the team grow. He has also played football, soccer, and is an Ohio Young Scholar. Next up is number 7, Kayla Pogan. Our captain, escorted by his mom, Carrie, and his dad, Darren, is a student at Liberty Center High School and plans to attend BGSU. He will be studying natural sciences and hospitality adventure tourism management. Caleb has been playing hockey for 7 years, and his favorite hockey memory is playing pond hockey with his family every winter in training. Caleb has received Scholar Athlete Award and has participated in track, field, and wakeboarding. Next up is number 11, Lorelai Huber. Escorted by her mom Penny and her dad Bill, is a student at Ottawa Mills High School and is undecided where she will be going to college, but has plans to study biometric engineering. Lorelai started playing hockey in New York in the 5th grade, and her favorite memory of hockey is playing with Q in Cleveland against the Lady Bears. She is also participating in track, tennis, where she was an MVP in 2019, and National Honor Society winner in 2021, Ohio Academy of Science Melvin Scholar Award. Next up is number 35, Ola. Congratulations to our 2022 seniors. We wish you the best of luck and success in your future.